well, well. Looks like we got us an old-fashioned whatever you are and whatever I am standoff. Victor.
Could have said it better myself, Henry.
You really? That sounded like a mouthful.
You don't tell me what makes my mouth full! My man! Yay! Got the amulet. I got my patella.
Ooh, Kaylin Thompson.
You know, she had that fat ass though.
I wouldn't know. I was too busy riding shotgun.
We want it. We need it. We must have the precious freedom. They stole it from us. Sneaky little liberals. Wicked. Tricksy. False.
No, not doctors.
Yes, precious. False. They will cheat you. Hurt you. Lie.
The mask is my friend.
You don't have any friends. Nobody likes you.
Not listening. Not listening.
But I do know that whoever invented Tai Chi was just the best at not touching things in public restrooms. Man. Woo! God. My fucking phone. I gotta go back in and start doing this. Time. That was invented. It wasn't one Asian monk who trained in the mountains for 20 years. It was one trucker who stopped at a pilot station in Colorado and was like, not today, use common, get the fuck out of my face. Get out of your own stage. Like, here, doors this way, but the wrong way. Get out of here.
Do I hear 38? $38,000. Do I hear 38? 38? Yes, the gentleman with the elf ears in the middle. 38,000. Do I hear 39? 39. Do I hear 39? Yes, miss in the back. 39,000. Do I hear 40? Yes, $40,000. Going once. Going twice. Next on the block, perhaps the rarest Yu-Gi-Oh card known to man, created as part of a one-time collaboration between Akira Toriyama and Kazuki Takahashi. I give you the Super Saiyan Dark Magician.
We're done. Could have sworn there was snow at the wedding.
Yeah, it was in Aruba.
Wish I knew how to use this thing. Could go back 5 minutes to when I had two functioning legs.
Did you say my patella?